You might think that I start and end on every Dresden seam, but nay. There is a better way of doing it.
On the next Quilt Show, the diva of the Dresden is back and simply buzzing with new possibilities.
Another wonderful thing is layered effects. And I'm just going to put you off on that one a little bit till later when we talk about a quilt that's on the wall.
See how Susan Cleveland is reinventing the wheel when it comes to this beloved blog.
Plus, our TQS cameras give you a sneak peek at the Cherrywood Fabrics Prince exhibit.
Let the purple rain down possibilities and perfection.
Join us for a power hour of fun, fabric, and fervor.